അതിൻ്റെ അകത്ത് ഗ്രാവിറ്റി കുറവായിരിക്കും. അതല്ലേ അത് പ്രത്യേകം ചില്ലി കൂടുന്നതിനകത്ത് പ്രത്യേകം സംവിധാനം ചെയ്താക്കണം. അതുകൊണ്ടാണ് അങ്ങനെ പൊക്കി
പോകുന്നത്. On behalf of our driver JJ, myself, and everyone here at NBC Universal, we really hope you've enjoyed your exclusive behind-the-scenes Hollywood access. Goodbye, everybody, and that's a wrap. We'll see you.
Go! Fire! Go! Okay, we're clear for a full run-through. All systems checked. This one's for real, guys, so watch out. And action!
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Great example of motion control effects. All right, boys, take a bow. Any other cool moves you'd like to show us today? Motion control technology, ladies and gentlemen. Carnage and Karma can rehearse all day to repeat performances over and over and over again. You may do so now. Now this fantastic scene is what's left of the neighborhood where Tom Cruise hides out in the film. The plane over to your left is a real 747. It was destroyed specifically for this scene. Now the man behind all this, the man responsible, is the art director. He's the man in charge of putting up the sets and changing them and doing what you see here. In this case, his name is Rick Carter.
The airplane crash site set is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around the vision that Stephen had.
When we first began to sit down to talk about the War of the Worlds, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a
your
big
place
neighborhood?
In the world, but... I'm sorry, what did you say? Yeah, you in the third car. What about the middle of the ocean? Okay, Miss Uppity Smarty Pants, I say no problem. Ta-da! Oh no, stop, okay.
Means it's fully dressed, completely decorated, and ready to shoot. So as soon as the director yells action, filming will commence. But there is nobody working. Right now, I guess they're all off to lunch. You can see everything is still in place. You have cameras, lights, okay, folks, hold on tight. This looks like it's gonna be a big one.
അത് അതോടെ ഓർമ്മ മാറി കണ്ടായിരുന്നു. അതൊക്കെ മെക്കാനിക്കലായി
ABC. Now, before Desperate Housewives became a hit, other productions shot scenes right here in what we call Colonial Street, what you know as Wisteria Lane. Let me see if I can get some other, see if this one would be a clip.